What we want to talk about right now is once our center has effectively snapped the ball to the quarterback, we want him to be able to get involved in the passing game. One good way that he can get involved in the passing game is a lot of times he may not have a man-on-man to block. So we may have him want to go upfield and get a linebacker to keep that linebacker from pursuing the backside of our offense. And so what we're going to talk about right now is a block called the cut block. Now, you've got to make sure and do this properly. You can't ever hit a guy if he's pursuing the play to the side. You can't come in and hit a guy from the side. So what we always tell everybody is you want to focus on the play side leg. So if we've got our running back is coming out in this direction, then this linebacker is going to be trying to come and make this tackle. So we want our center to be able to go ahead and snap the ball and just walk through it. He's going to go ahead and pursue this guy, and he's going to be looking at his play side leg, and he's going to try to hit him right in the thigh just above the knee. Now, once he gets into that, he wants to get his whole body in, and he wants to just bear crawl and drive this guy back as much as he can. He may not totally stop him. This guy may be able to step around him, but he sure is going to slow him down. And this is a great move to make when trying to block those linebackers in pursuit of a running back in the backfield.